Hi guys, it's Haley and I am back with another video. Today's video is going to be me trying on everything in my closet. Now we're gonna move to where my closet is in my room. I just kind of wanted to try a new setup because good news, I got a tripod. And you guys are basically gonna see that my closet is like 2 feet long. I am not really the type of person who like hangs their stuff in their closet. I am the type of person who will just throw my stuff in my drawers and like figure out where everything is when the time comes. I do hang some of my cuter or cutest items to me personally. So this is what you guys are gonna see me trying on today. Hopefully this video isn't too long. It's not gonna be super extensive because I'm not literally trying on like every single piece of clothing, just like my cute stuff that you guys would actually wanna see. Without further ado, let's go in front of my closet. All right guys, so we are back. We are at my closet. As you can tell, it doesn't look like it's very full, but I literally only got like a 25 pack of like the non-slip hangers and I threw away all my other plastic hangers from home. No, I left them at home. But that's why only some of my clothes are in this closet and it really doesn't look like full at all. But when I tell y'all that all my clothes are like on my bed right now, most of my clothes are like laid out on my bed right now and I have a paper. I have a handy dandy paper to tell me what order to go into. So we are gonna dive on into this. I'm gonna get right into the video. I hope you guys enjoyed this video and I'll see you at the end. Bye.
Ryan Little. Yoga.
Ryan Little. Yoga.
So that is all for today's video. I hope y'all enjoyed watching this. If y'all did enjoy watching this, do not forget to leave a comment down below. I really, really want to talk to you guys. I want to conversate, or if you just want to say hi, anything like that, any video suggestions, like, I'm definitely down. So do not forget to leave a comment down below. Also, if you enjoyed this video, do not forget to give me a big thumbs up. And lastly, if you find that you're liking my channel, you like my personality, you like my videos, and you've been coming back to this channel, or you just found me and you're like, you know, this is great, this is the content that I'm on YouTube for, definitely do not forget to subscribe. It looks like this red button right here. Subscribe, subscribe, subscribe. And with all of that being said, again, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and thank y'all so much for watching. I will see y'all in my next one. Bye guys. Now I need to focus on the aftermath. There are literally like hangers on my teddy bears. We're gonna get started on this.